Yeah, and so tying that back into personnel a little bit, as you reported in one of your articles published this month, given the salience of the economic hardship, as you alluded to, candidates supported by Premier Li Keqiang could potentially be gaining ground that include Wang Yang and Hu Chunhua. So who is the leading contender to succeed Premier Li at this point? Are there other rising stars we should take note of?
For sure, Lizzi, Xi Jinping really remains immensely powerful. You know, we all know that his real source of power is the control of the military, the anti-corruption Gestapo, and now the 政法系统, right? The legal and, security apparatus. Those hard power institutions are really his insurance policy against the worst case scenario, but they're not very useful in terms of getting things done. He will have to negotiate with those that can keep the train running, so to speak. Mm-hmm. So that's where we are he may have to make some tactical compromises given the current economic pressure. As you pointed out, we have reported that Premier Li Keqiang is trying to get his men in the more important positions coming the next leadership transition, including both Wang Yang and Hu Chunhua. Hu Chunhua obviously is much younger. He's 59 years old. Wang Yang is 67. Both are still within the age limits, and Hu obviously, if he gets a promotion, you can argue that he probably have much bigger role to play on down the road. There's actually precedence for that, in terms of premier having a greater say in determining who the premier's successor is. You remember back in the Jiang Zemin, Zhu Rongji era, when both Jiang and Zhu Rongji were retiring, Jiang really wanted Wu Bangguo to be the next premier succeeding Zhu Rongji. Zhu Rongji and Wu Bangguo at the time really hated each other. Zhu really wanted Wen Jiabao, and in the end, Zhu's choice prevailed. Mm-hmm. So that's certainly a possibility that Li Keqiang, might find his biggest legacy as the premier is to influence who his successor is. That said, we still have quite a few months to go before the party congress, so all the jockeying and power struggle are still going on. As we all know, that even Mao Zedong and Deng Xiaoping had to deal with rivals and setbacks. They both prevailed in the end. The same could happen with Xi Jinping. So let's see and keep an open mind.
Thanks for watching. You can find out more about China's business and economic landscape by subscribing to our newsletter, joining our premium Chinese business intelligence database, and of course, watching this show. Find out how to do all of that in the summary section of this video.